Christian going for the kill switch there. And Dean Ambrose with the counter, but Christian from behind. And there's Christian.
You got to love not only star power of this Money in the Bank, you got to love the experience of these guys in Money in the Bank.
Yeah, I mentioned before, everybody in that match has competed in at least one in their career.
Christian put tables, ladders, and chairs on the map with some of those incredible matches they had with the Hardys and the Dudleys.
Rolls through, hooks the leg, is it enough, and Christian stays alive.
You know you're an animal. You know you're an animal.
10 months Christian's been gone, things have changed just a tad bit.
Yeah, the Hounds of Justice are in charge.
They certainly are. I don't think anybody could foresaw that a team of three men would come in here and take over a company like these guys have done. Can you imagine Dean Ambrose if he has that Money in the Bank?
Oh, look at that. Tornado DDT by Christian. Hook of the leg, is it enough here? Yeah, you're right. If Dean Ambrose has a contract opportunity whenever he wants it, the Shield hanging around, that'd be very interesting. Oh, man! Oos! There are bodies flying everywhere.
That's a good team.
That's why the Usos have an opportunity at the tag team titles, and that right there is why Rollins and Reigns are the tag team champs.
We'll be carrying them all like cordwood. I like it.
And out of spear by Christian! Hook of the leg! They got him! Wow!
Here are your winners, the Usos and Christian!
I gotta call it an upset, Michael.
An upset? Only the second time ever the Shield have lost a six-man tag team matchup. The Usos and Christian with a win. Ambrose surprised by the spear. But think about what this momentum does, John, for the Usos headed into a tag team title opportunity down the road here at WWE.
Half of winning is believing. And these young guys right now believe. I believe in the Shield.
What a victory. Here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.